Everyone, welcome to the Portal 7. Google AdSense and Google Ad Exchange are two of the most popular advertising technologies on the internet. In this video, we'll break down the differences between the two of them and figure out which of those two solutions is best to monetize your website. We are going to see what is the relevance of these products, when publishers should use AdSense, and when publishers should use Google Ad Exchange. Probably this video will clear a lot of doubts which new publishers would be having.
Google AdX or Google Ad Exchange is an advertising exchange that facilitates the buying and selling of online advertising space. It works very similar to a stock exchange, where advertising space is openly traded by many buyers and sellers. For publishers or website owners, Google AdX is a marketplace where they can sell ad space to a wide range of advertisers in real time. Publishers retain control over which ads are shown on their websites and can see reports on who purchased their inventory and how much they paid for it. For advertisers, Google AdX provides a way to buy ad space from publishers. Since a lot of premium publishers use the platform, AdX is an easy way to scale campaigns or target specific demographics of users. Overall, Google Ad Exchange is a premium marketplace that allows publishers and advertisers to buy and sell ad space more efficiently. That being said, Google AdX has very strict requirements as to who can gain access to the platform in the first place, which can make it a little difficult for smaller websites to join the marketplace. The good news is, though, even if you do not fulfill Google's minimum requirements, you can use Google AdX with the help of an authorized channel partner. But we will talk more about how you can gain access to Google AdX in a little bit. Google AdSense is an easy-to-use platform that enables website owners to monetize their content by serving ads to their visitors. Website owners simply have to install a small piece of code on the site and select the spaces on which they want the ads to appear. Google then monetizes the website's traffic by displaying ads on those spaces. To use AdSense, publishers just need to have family-friendly content, no invalid traffic, and no copyright complaints. As a result, AdSense is one of the most widely used digital ad platforms out there. Now, let's look into the main differences between AdX and AdSense to help you decide which one of those solutions is best to monetize your website. Firstly, it's important to identify where the majority of your website traffic is coming from. Depending on whether your traffic comes primarily from Tier 1 geos or Tier 3 geos, AdX and AdSense can outperform each other drastically. In case you are not sure which country belongs to which geos, you can see in this map basically Western Europe, North America and Australia are Tier 1 geos, Russia, Argentina and Brazil are in Tier 2. And all other countries belong to Tier 3. AdX delivers more ad revenue when set up correctly for Tier 1 geos. With an optimized dynamic flooring setup, Google Open Bidding, and preferred deals, publishers can expect their ad revenue to increase between 10% to 30%. When switching from AdSense to AdX, this is because many premium brands with large budgets run campaigns only through AdX. This doesn't only result in more ad revenue, but also better ad quality in general. AdSense is best for Tier 3 geos and almost always outperforms AdX in those geos. This is because AdSense has very strong demand from small local businesses in these regions. Next, as I mentioned before, both platforms have very different entry requirements. So, let's take a look at these. With AdX, publishers need to have at least 5 million page views per month before they can even apply for direct access to the platform. But that being said, it is possible to access AdX through a channel partner, even if you do not meet that minimum requirement of 5 million page views per month. Some of the channel partner are Azoic, AppBrota, AdsAssure, AdsVictory, etc. AdSense, on the other hand, is very easy to use for non-technical publishers. To get the most out of AdX, you will need an AdOps expert, an ad tech developer, and, if you do not meet the minimum requirement, also an AdX partner. If your website gets more than 500,000 page views and has around 10% Tier 1 traffic, Google Ads can provide more ad revenue and better ad quality than AdSense would. On the other hand, if your website has lower traffic levels and less than 5% Tier 1 traffic, AdSense is most likely the best fit for your site. Next, the revenue share, which AdSense does with publishers, is 68 and 32. So, 68% of the revenue is being retained by publishers, and AdSense takes 32%. And for Google AdX, it's 80 and 20. So, AdX gives 80% to the publishers and keeps 20% for themselves. Next, Google AdSense is majorly a CPC-based ad network. And AdX is primarily a CPM-based ad network. So, the difference is for AdSense you would be paid when a user clicks on your ad. While in Google AdX, only if an impression is being served on your website. You would be paid for that impression. Next, Google AdSense basically allows you to have display ads, native ads and video ads. To certain extent, so these are the kind of ads which you can run through Google AdSense. In Google AdX you can run display ads, you can run native ads, you can have outstream video ads which is not available for AdSense. You can have in-stream video ads, which is again very limitedly available for AdSense publishers. And you can have access to direct programmatic deals and demands. So Google AdExchange also allows you to have those extra benefits and features. It's relevant for viral websites, where the audience is not very niche. Where more of general purpose ads are being shown. In AdX it's CPM which are comparatively higher than Google AdSense. But if you have a website which is niche then Google AdSense can give you CPC as high as $5 to $10, or in fact more. But you would see AdExchange CPM to be somewhere around $1 to $3 at max. So this is a very fundamental difference between AdX and Google AdSense. AdSense is for niche websites, whereas AdX for viral websites. Next difference is Google Access. This is very crucial, and I want you all to understand it in great detail. Because a lot of times publishers says that they want to use AdX. And where in fact they are performing way better in Google AdSense. Google AdSense is meant for a niche website. So if you have a website which is niche then, the fact is you would be earning like substantial from AdSense. And AdExchange wouldn't be relevant. However, AdX is relevant for websites, like publishing websites or news websites. That's all for this video, until the next one. Keep tracking and stay safe.
To see more videos like this, please consider subscribing.